Okay. There we go. There's a known that there's a follow-up I can do from there. Nice back one. What's the... Oh, nice. There we go. Trying to go for it too much. Man, he did not go for the rage art. I was looking to see whether or not he's gonna use it. I can't let him get too close to me. I was trying to go for a CD2, but it went for down one, down two. I mean, there we go. If he just ducks the 3-1, that would end me. That's 1+2. It keeps following up into that. You try to press. Ah, I wanted to counter launch him. Wait. Why I didn't get the low parry? Can you not low parry that? No. Can't go for more funny stuff. What? Okay. Okay, he got me good there. Final round. Fight. I did, and then I lost it. I kept getting destroyed by players that are playing Jhin, Reynas, Fengways, Dragunovs all day the last time I hit Tekken King, and I was trying to get the Tekken Emperor. And nope. Got destroyed. Yeah, he knows it. Oh, snap. What? Got him. Round two. Fight. Oh, should I have seen this and do that? The two. That's a setup. Okay, I can't do that then. I don't know if he can do that. Don't do for a wake up. Round three. Fight. Damn. I'm not gonna let him use this stuff. How is that not dead? I'm only getting 250 for that? And he leaves. A TTV leaves. But the moment that you hit around like Qixin, Bushin, it's like these characters you'll see often. Oh, not with no sword stance. Oh! Nah, I shouldn't have done that. Should have just went 1-1 instead. I really want a main Victor. Nice. You got me good there. Oh, you're kidding me. So even standing 1-1 also gets ducked. This guy's not afraid of the samurai cutter. That's unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate. I shouldn't have done that. How does that work? You can't even apply pressure with Yoshimitsu because everybody's so... They know the matchup already. Yeah. Mm-hmm. There we go. He stepped my CD too? Damn, that move has no tracking. Yeah, he's not afraid at all. I pressed 1 plus 2 there. He got me good. You know what's crazy? This guy can do 1-2. You block 1-2 and it's still plus 8 on his end. Wrist it. You're kidding. You're kidding. How are you a- Oh, this guy has 270k prowess. This guy's not a- It's not a Victor main. I wanted to go for 4-4, 1 plus 2. It doesn't really, like, buffer in. That's a turn. Of course the wolf freaks me, dude. There we go. How are you? How are you 270 Tekken prowess and you can't break a 1 plus 2? There we go. That somehow worked. Can't step that elite, it seems. No. He wants to give her counter hits. Nice, I'm dead here. Oh no, I'm not. Take any chances. Anything during your tense, when you're tensed, you just don't want to mess up the input. So I'll risk and go for Rage Jar instead. Cool. Got him. That's literally his name. I also like watching Raw Pro. He's a funny guy. Damn it. Goes immediately into Heat Burst. Nope. What are we gonna do? I can't believe that didn't take him down. He had like a pixel of health and somehow he still survived. I thought I'd go for the nutcracker. Oh, that's unfortunate. Unfortunate. I haven't seen that combo. He really goes for that? He whiffed, and I'm thinking to myself, okay, he's not gonna follow up with the kick. And he does. That, I thought I got into no sword stance. I didn't. I have never seen that combo. That's very new. Nope. Got him. Okay. Got him. He can actually block that. He's not standing up correctly. Just in case, because I don't know if the wall's gonna F me up. Nice. That. He went under my mid? Is that a mid crusher? No, no, the wall stinking. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. I almost got pissed. I'm not gonna lie. I almost got pissed. Press buttons. I'm gonna make him waste his. Tekken King, boys! Tekken King! Back to Tekken King, that is. This is not my first time getting it. Okay, I'm switching. I'm gonna switch.